All right.
What is it you seek, Latin?
So, welcome
In a
everybody to
stew.
the Shotbo stream. I'm going to announce one more time because I don't know if the last one reached a lot of people. All right.
What is it you seek, Latin?
So, welcome
In a
everybody
stew.
to the Shotbo
Is that
stream.
supposed to
I'm going to
be?
announce one more time because I don't know if the last one reached a lot of people.
Oh, please
Yep.
don't spam.
Already made a rookie mistake by keeping the window open.
What window?
I think this is my fifth time streaming. All right, I'm gonna do it. Just gonna do a quick broadcast. Apologies for the no music. I still have not set that up. I'm a little worried about the copyright stuff, but there are a few resources I'm gonna start looking at.
Cough NCS.
Yeah. Maybe we could get some royalty-free MIDIs.
Was weird. There's a new stuff.
Ooh.
Never seen that guy before.
I don't know if Gold Rush has been updated in a while, but it's still being worked on.
You may want to check with Laser. Last I heard, it was like in an unplayable state
Oh,
because he's
really?
working on
If that's the case, I guess we can do. You know what? Let's try it. If it's unplayable, we'll quit out and do like a giant Smash match or
lol.
just troll Mine Z spawn points or something.
No, how do I turn the sound down on the stream? Don't see the little sound bar.
There's a little sound bar. All
We'll see
right.
it.
All right, I'm gonna
I
start the
figured out.
test thing. I've never done this before, so bear with me. I'm probably gonna mess up. And apparently, Gold Rush may just be at a point where it isn't functional, but if that's the case, we'll do something else. Let's see, I'm gonna start it.
Are you making this premium only?
Whoa, let's see, name, max players, password, premium only. Anybody here done a test before?
I've been in tests. I'm sure the
Okay.
name is just what you want it to be named. So I remember when Laura did it, she just named it like,
Heyo,
can't
boys.
remember. Joe, have you
Hey.
ever done a Gold Rush test?
I've played quite a few of them. But
I'm
have you
trying
ever
to
set
set
one
one
up?
up. I'm not sure how the
Oh,
syntax
set
goes.
one up.
Yeah.
I vaguely remember some things from people talking, but not much, though. Not enough to the point. I mean, I could try.
Thinking of a password.
New test session. Oh gosh, I tried to do new test session, but I honestly can't remember how to do it. I'm not gonna bother with it.
Hello,
Right.
Goldblade.
I'll let you break it, Gold.
I'll try.
Merg, I'm assuming you've never hosted a Gold Rush test.
I was told how to by Laser, but I'm a little bit rusty. Why can you not get it running? Gold and I can't remember how to. Give me a minute and I'll look through what Laser told me years ago.
2 days
All
ago.
right, cool. I wor it works, I think.
Oh, never mind.
All right,
He's
let's
got it.
see. Password is pumpkin pie. Let me put that into the
What?
chat here.
How do I join?
Slash tests. Pumpkin pie, any capitals?
Is pumpkin pie all one word? No, that's not pie. That's
Pumpkin pie is not the password to go to 32.
All right.
So it is
Bedtime's
now,
gonna give a bit
apparently.
for the stream to update, and then I'm just gonna announce this. I'm not even gonna do a shout, just kind of put it in the lobby chat.
Hey, what's the password?
It's pumpkin pie. I put it in the stream chat.
It's
But
not.
oh, hold on.
How are you spelling it?
It's not.
It's not.
Yeah, what is it?
Is there
Hey.
are there spaces or?
I don't think you can have spaces.
Hey, can you put it in chat? Like in TeamSpeak?
I didn't even spell it right. Are you kidding?
Are you serious? Well,
just go well, back into your.
All right, I'm gonna stop the test.
Stop it.
No, press
stop
T
it.
And then go up and.
I was like,
just
I know I'm not misspelling
is.
Pumpkin.
All right. Sorry, guys.
That's all right.
Stairs, shames.
Right.
Shame.
Like,
for shame.
Everybody who was in the Annihilation game a couple
shame.
Nights ago, we are gonna go on red team, okay?
Yeah.
Then we'll
move
back to
no,
then we'll
don't
move
listen
back
to Merge.
Coastal
Merge's
shores.
Bad. He's, no, he's just.
Wait, what's the password? For the
ding
game?
Ding.
What's gonna be the password?
Nah, I'm going blue team.
Wait, what's the password?
Blue team OP.
Someone will know what team to join. We're getting right on that. Blue team.
I'll do a join.
You're joining blue team because it's where cool people are going.
Yeah, but how do I join?
Give it a sec. Gold's gotta redo something.
Oh, okay.
It's not letting me in to delete it. This is terrible.
Pumpkin pie is not password.
Maybe
no
there's a way to get
suit.
Rid of it.
Just stop it. Unless you reset it.
Stop it.
Oh, I can right click to
yeah,
bring
it
players.
Reset it.
And oh. Never
that
mind.
Should just bring you.
Yeah, there goes. Now there's no active test to join right now, so.
Good.
Alright, never mind. If anybody's joining that one right now, just don't worry about it. I'm gonna start another one. This time the password
should
be super easy.
You shouldn't be able to. I think you've destroyed it.
Strange path.
Did I? Alright, cool.
Yeah, I think you did.
I'm gonna try this again.
With the correct spelling of pumpkin
about...
and pie. I really want to know how you spelled it before.
Make it Halloween and then only people who can spell can join.
Or just make it tests.
Yeah, that might be easier.
Alright, there we go. Okay, the password is just capital G this time.
Done.
Done.
Alright.
Boom.
Right, whoever
wait,
was
the password?
Right, whoever was on the Annihilation game before, go back to,
Red.
Yeah. Actually, let's go to Frostbane instead.
Password for the test event.
The Gold Rush game code, man.
And
what
people
is
leave.
Keeping going on?
I'm trying to figure it out too, don't worry.
Oh god.
So, it's gonna be okay. Probably,
okay.
Maybe not.
We already have 20 players, this is good. Alright, and once it fills up, it should bring us all in there. I don't know if it's active or not. I actually haven't heard from Laser in like a couple months regarding the status of the game, so it may
okay,
be in an unplayable state.
We're gonna make it through. Maybe not.
Okay.
We'll survive.
The other day,
I think you said it was in a playable state the other day.
Was it? Good. I hope that's the case. Four more players.
I just realized the reason I was hearing everyone like three times was because it was I have the stream.
Is it premium only?
I cry.
I didn't set it to premium only.
Wait, what stream?
Dapo Network _ official on Twitch.
Okay.
Stream doesn't even load for me.
Okay.
Refresh a page again. Might just be a Twitch thing I had troubles to.
I mean Joe.
Oh, yeah. Oh boy. You sure got me on that one.
Should be filling up soon.
Wait, I typed
it's at 32 out of 32. Let's see.
So after we do that, we just stay in.
Let's see. I guess we'll just have to let it start. I'm gonna wait a couple minutes, see if it does anything. If not, I'll, I don't even know how to get onto that server.
Isn't there the right-click to pull players thing, or however you did it before?
Yeah, but that only sends the players to my lobby.
Ooh.
For whatever server I'm in.
Then I guess go to Gold Rush Dev and do it there.
Does it do it there?
I have absolutely no clue.
I don't know either.
I'm just spitting out ideas.
I've actually never run a Gold Rush test before. I've been a part of a few of them, but I believe those were run on the Gold Rush test dev.
Oh shit, you get that, man.
Oh, I think I might actually be able to get on here.
I just realized that Cell is actually here. Like, Cell is Cell. I thought you were Kill.
You mean the cat?
I thought the cat was Kill.
No.
Megan's
claimed my soul.
Oh, rip.
Why are we talking in the chat when we're both in TeamSpeak?
I don't know.
Math killed my time.
But is it Demon? Is it?
It looks like the test server.
Okay.
Slash server.
Vote thingy on the side.
Alright, I'm gonna bring everyone here then, I guess.
Hopefully we don't break everything permanently.
Woo! I think I broke it.
Good job.
Rip.
What the heck?
You are already connected to
It didn't work. I think you have to force us.
Wait.
Obviously was waiting. Whoa. Who's got all the wind?
Somebody's in a wind tunnel.
Sorry.
That's weird.
Wait, do we have to be in 1.8?
It's the test session's gone.
That's confusing.
Oh yeah, you do have to be in 1.8.
Okay, be right back.
But I think most of us are in 1.8, right?
Some of us are. 7, lol. Oh jeez. I guess I have to do another one? You know, maybe it isn't working. We'll try one more time.
What happened?
I don't know, I tried right-clicking to bring everybody there and nothing happened.
Is the whitelist turned off?
I might need to see if that happens. It spawned a new server, it should have, I should have set premium off and all that, but I'll see if I can do anything about that.
You might just want to do slash whitelist off.
But the problem is, I don't know if Goldblade's on the on the actual testing server, that's the issue. Turning the whitelist off in the lobby would just nothing.
I
need to get on there.
Go onto the server and then.
All right, one more time.
Okay, well
Third time's the charm.
We shall await your instructions in chat, Goldblade. Or is it just going to be the same again? Tests and G.
G.
Yo, double G.
Oh, did it?
Stop shooting.
Yep, tests or passwords G.
Okay, coming back.
Password of what?
By Merc.
Fancy colors, though.
Wishing I could use color codes.
I'm just typing random colors, I'm sorry, these are terrible.
And four. Do the four.
Yeah, I think four is a solid color. I don't know what the colors are, I'm sorry.
And four is a red.
Oh.
Like dark red. Like your name tag.
Chinese rainbow wall.
See if it's up this time. I don't see any new servers yet.
It's, needs one more player to join.
Yep, it's one more player. Oh, that text.
Yeah.
I feel like somebody wants to kill me.
Gold Rush. Goldblade. Goldblade test.
Okay, let's see if the test is up.
Cool.
We've got 32 now. It's maxed out.
Where's that keep throwing snowballs?
I just saw it. Where'd it go?
Those poor people.
Disappeared. No. What happened?
It's
there it is.
Like everyone not in 1.8 or something.
You do have to be in 1.8. I probably should have made that clear.
Yep. Might want to do
a little surprised a lot of people are still in 1.7.
What happens if you try and join 1.7? Do you like get kicked off or something?
It just won't pull you.
Yeah.
It tries to connect you, but then just sends you back to the lobby.
I may have cheated a little bit, Goldblade, in getting here.
That's fine.
I may have sent myself to you. We may have to, I think last time we may have had to manually bring everyone.
Oh crap. I wish I had a list. We've got 32 players, I have no idea who's actually here. Maybe there's a list. Yeah, I don't know, let's see. Maybe if we just bring enough players in, it'll start. And then it'll bring the rest automatically.
Felix, I don't think it would matter which proxy you're on.
Oh, what is this?
Alright, do you know any player names that joined but aren't on the server? Because we need a number of players here. We need as many as we can.
Demon.
Demon's here.
Freaking rolls.
If you're an admin and you're on the server, make sure you unvanish. Just pull as many people as you can here that have joined. I don't know how to check who's joined, though.
Well.
I guess the bringing people here is broken. I could try that one more time, but last time I tried it, it just stopped everything.
Apparently stuff is broken.
What's the load angle?
Merg, you should pull me.
Let's see. Why is your name Gray Reconnell?
He died.
Oh.
What happens if you die?
Apparently your name turns gray.
Oh, well, that's...
I think
isn't that obvious?
Throws you into spectator.
You jerk.
I just killed
Goldplay.
I'm
fine.
Oh, shit! Must kill Goldplay and get the kill.
Do you want to stop the server, Goldblade, and see if that helps it?
Yeah, that might be a good idea, but I do want to try the right-click thing one more time. It's supposed to bring everybody.
It just seems to be bugging out a little bit.
Bringing.
Server.
I turned off the whitelist and premium this time. Oh, no, it's sending everybody away. Why is that?
You are already connected to this server.
Hold on, maybe I have to do tests from this server. I feel like that's what I have to do.
Watch that be
an issue loading my stats.
Alright, one more time, guys.
Fourth time's the charm. I feel like we're just gonna get up to like 70.
If it doesn't work this time, Gold, I'd just stop the server completely and see if that helps spin it up a bit better.
I don't think it's the server's problem, it's just...
Well, there seems to be something which isn't quite running correctly, so...
Yeah,
never mind. Anyway.
Oh, I'm already in it. Yay.
Boom, I'm in.
I like that PvP is enabled in the lobby.
Yeah. That's how I almost killed you. Must kill demon.
Oops.
What?
Okay, let's see how it's going. Let's see, 22 out of 32. Do we have any admins in the lobby right now?
Andrew, Brandon, David, Reckoner, Muck.
Can one of you put in the chat, in the lobby chat, that you can do /tests and then password G to get in? Okay, 24. So I think 16v16 is actually way higher than usual, but I think it'll be 10.
It's usually a 10v10, but we're alright.
Yeah, I think we're looking at round 8 or 10 for the final game. still kind of up in the air, though.
Mm-hmm. We'll see how this goes.
Okay, so 31 out of 32, just one more. The gold mines in the game are not like the one in the lobby, don't worry. Because this one is a labyrinth.
I don't even know what gold rush is.
Yeah.
Who said that? Who said that?
I'm gonna like follow everyone.
It hasn't exactly been that public yet. I mean, we've done a few streams about it and...
We've done a few tests, but probably it's not... asleep by then. Yeah. Because you said it's like 3 a.m. for you now.
For me?
Brian? Brian.
Oh.
What?
What time is it for you?
3 a.m.
Oh.
Yeah. So we've hosted them at like 8 a.m. your
time. Alright, 32. So. Gonna do it.
Alright.
It doesn't bring everyone to me, I don't know. Ah, there we go! Yes!
Yeah.
Yay!
I'm teleported.
Alright.
Red Rock Canyon.
Now, Red Rock Canyon. I don't know if Valleys is working properly yet.
Pretty sure Valleys is working. And Red Rock Canyon has stuff where you can like jump over walls.
Oh, okay then. I guess vote Valleys.
Help.
Oh.
GG spelling.
Oh, what?
I'm not sure. Last time we tried to do Valleys.
Yeah, just killed someone. Lol.
Many months ago, it wasn't set up.
Hell?
I'm not sure if it's set up now, though.
I got 2 hit by this weird guy, and I'm in spectator mode.
Looks
wow.
like it's working now.
Oh.
We'll just have to see, though.
Uh-oh.
Did we get revived or something?
I can't right-click the gold.
Stop dying!
Okay, slash team.
I'd assume you'll be revived for the game, because the game doesn't have lives or anything.
This Dasma guy,
uh-oh.
Like, string or something like that, he's like killing us so hard.
Won't let me join a team.
Same, you have
says
to do slash
an eternal
team.
Error. An eternal error has occurred.
Oh no.
Dasma, stop it!
Alright, so I found the command.
The command's not working though.
Is it? Because it seems to be working for me.
Oh, it's not working for me because I'm dead.
I'm in blue.
Oh, no, it says it gives you an internal error.
It'll
it's
put
just...
you into the game regardless. It'll just fill up whichever team needs
like
it.
Lines. Okay. What if someone quits right now?
Okay.
If they quit, then it'll be a little
That's
imbalanced.
That's unfortunate.
It's too bad.
I did erase this. Oh my god.
Too bad, so sad.
We have 16v16, I think. It doesn't really look like... Maybe that is... 16 versus 16.
Oh, you can
I'm looking at the roster.
Right, Magaton.
Okay, I was gonna explain how to do this game mode. So, you wanna... The goal of the game is kind of to manage the economy of the gold that you get. And there's like one gold mine that's connected. You're trying to get gold as much as you can at first so you can upgrade your pickaxes and your classes and your weapons and stuff. If you walk into a building, you'll change class to whatever class... that building is, like, the smelter that you start with is miner, and you can upgrade everything about those classes and stuff if you right-click on the building. And whenever you put gold in the smelter, it starts processing it. Every bit of gold that's processed is distributed to everybody, so everybody has their own pool of spending. And probably the most important part of the game is how you manage that spending. Of course, PvP is also a big part of it. You could go in and wreck people's buildings and destroy people who are mining, and you'll get part of the gold that they had. Or all of it. I think that you get all the gold that they're carrying at the time.
Half.
And by all the gold, I mean the physical gold. If they have, like, say, 200 gold from the smelter that was given to them, then you might get about 60 if you kill them. Basically, think StarCraft in Minecraft form.
Ooh.
You're getting ore and you're spending it. And you're getting stronger classes and stuff.
We require more Vespian gas.
I guess the most important upgrade right off the bat is get an iron pickaxe. Because the difference between wood, stone, and iron is massive. And you'll want that boost right off the bat.
How long until we start?
Let's see. I think we could just start. Let me try.
Start it. Hello.
The session disappeared from the thing. That's weird.
Oh, I kind of remember this. We tried doing a rush one time, or a game one time, and it counted down on, like, the scoreboard or whatever, or at least some of us saw a countdown, and then it just never started.
That's
that might be the case now.
Ah, I was looking forward to this.
Right?
Let's see if I can find the commands for this.
Oh great, you guys disabled.
Slaughter is a fast-paced PvE game mode. Okay.
I've gotta disappear for a while.
I did help and it gave me the synopsis for Slaughter. Okay, this is weird.
Hey Gold, are we gonna start soon?
I cannot figure out how to start. And it, there doesn't seem to be a command.
Map start. Oh no, it's start.
Oh, here we go. Slash map. There's... Internal error occurred. Let's see.
That would be it. God damn it. I could watch one of Laser's old streams and see if I can figure it out from there.
I mean, I remember in the past that it just automatically started.
No, it didn't. It's because...
It didn't?
No, Laser did some patchy shenanigans.
Mm.
Let me pull up one of his old streams to see if I can quick figure out how to do it.
I'm trying everything.
Stuff we should have done prior to stream, because we're that good.
I know. I don't tend to plan these weekly streams very much, I'm sorry.
Well, this is a dev stream, that's the one I want. I want an actual playing stream, please.
Ooh, I think one of the recent ones might have it.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking through.
Yeah, it's giving me internal errors when I try to start. That's no good.
Oh, hang on. I might have it. Give me 1 minute.
Alright.
I've seen commands. Just let me... If I can figure out what they are. Come on, Laser. Don't fail me now. Oh, port. Nope, that's not it. He does enter the commands, so let me just try. Oh, here, go! Start game has been run. Running start game. God damn it, run! Maybe you need to do it. Gold blade.
Okay, what is the command?
Test, slash test, space gold rush, space start game.
Running start game. Start game has been run. Okay.
10 years later.
If it's not working, then it's not working.
12 hours later.
Exactly.
Indeed. Yeah.
Steal my life away.
Damn you, Laser!
No, not damn Laser.
Rush.
No, I should have checked to see if this was working first. What's up?
Hang on, I might have missed something. One sec. Add gold. Can't... An internal error, seriously. We might need to restart it.
You think that'll help?
Wait, no.
Okay.
Gold, 5,000.
5,000.
No, that doesn't work either.
You have the power to save us.
One sec.
Seriously though, a 16v16 game here would be really awesome. I'm pretty psyched for this game. It's like a short-form version of Annihilation with a bit more, I don't know, team tactics. You really can't win this game with one person, whereas in Annie, if you have one person with the right stuff, they can take down an entire team.
Carry.
Try putting 5 after the start.
Wow, I actually tried that just now.
Test gold rush, start game, space 5.
Yes. Exactly what I put in.
Only thing I could say then is let's stop the server completely and see if it reboots it.
Alright, I guess we can try one more time.
If we can't do it, then we can always play Wasted Control.
Is that up and running?
That should be.
Really? Okay. Yeah, if this doesn't work, we can try Wasted Control instead. I haven't tried that in forever.
Right, so let's stop this server then and do another one.
Stopping it. Maybe stopping it will help too, because it's got a bunch of
internal
errors. Yeah, that's
what I'm thinking. It might just refresh the plugin completely.
I hope so. One more. Oh, I forgot to start the thing in the game itself.
What you mean?
As in start it in the dev server. Because when I did that, it actually brought people in there.
Yeah, he had to,
Oh, okay.
Start the slash test.
Let me,
while in Gold
cut
Rush.
This one short.
Welcome
Ridiculous.
To the
Shogu
live stream. We are prepared as always.
Oh.
Hi. JK.
Okay, one more time.
Wow, gold, come on.
This is sounding suspiciously like, this is sounding suspiciously like Laser used to say, oh, one more time, we'll get it right this time, we promise.
Yeah.
We never do.
Wow, I'm sorry. I just lost my rank, GG.
Okay, here we go, one more time.
Mash is incredibly broken. Awesome.
I don't know why I put it at 34 players, that's weird.
Yeah, you put it at 32 beginning, like, it's supposed to be, I believe, 18 normally.
Is it?
I think so.
I don't know if it's supposed, but...
I don't know.
Alright, let's hope that runs.
I don't think it's the volume of players that's affecting it. So we have 15 out of 32.
I go into. You may want to just ask Laser how to start it, Gold.
Is he around?
He just talked in the Gold Rush chat.
Oh.
Or channel.
So, what's going on?
Life.
Just
kidding.
Just... Living and learning.
Chilling.
Let's see, how many people? 28 out of 32, so 4 more. If this doesn't work, we'll go try Wasted Control. I'm actually excited to play that again. I love Wasted, I just wish... I think it just needs more players. And maybe a smaller map. My goodness, that map. We put a lot of work into that map. But not me, though. I only built half a skyscraper. I don't want to take any credit.
Half a skyscraper.
But we're not doing another 10k by 10k WAP. Did I just say WAP?
Yeah, WAP. You definitely did.
Okay.
10k by 10k WAP.
Alright, I'll wait another 30 seconds. If it's 31, I don't care. I'm sorry, it's 15v16. I think the game actually kind of acknowledges that and gives one team just slightly more gold, depending on how many players they've lost.
Are we starting soon, or are we just waiting for a couple more?
Waiting for a couple.
Two more, come on, people!
One more.
This time it will probably work.
10 seconds.
Maybe.
Maybe, I don't know.
It might work. Cause...
Murgatron's fault if it doesn't.
You're lucky you're on stream, otherwise I would call
you. Gave everyone hope.
Excuse me, you gave everybody hope by hosting
ahead,
a top stream.
True, but you were the last person to do it.
What? No, I was not.
Alright, bring in everyone here. Looks like it's... Yay. Oh, it's got the game start marquee. Maybe it will work.
Oh god, yes.
Vote
please,
Lenny.
Please.
Alright, good luck, have fun, I'm off to lead red team.
Jasper. Did everyone get TP'd or something?
Looks like everybody did. Looks like we might be missing one.
I didn't get TP. No.
You didn't?
I'm still in the lobby.
Who? Wait, sorry, who?
Ryan Lowe.
Okay, I'll send you here. I don't know if you're actually registered to the game or not. Actually, I don't think it matters.
I'm blue, yay.
As long as we're in this lobby. Alright.
What?
Go for Iron Pickaxe. Hopefully it works this time.
How do you do that?
I'm Team Blue.
You dick stone.
I guess I'm on red. Oh yeah, you can break buildings just by left-clicking and hitting them. But the pickaxe will do a lot more damage to buildings.
Demon!
So, miner is your best bet if you want to destroy buildings. There's also a bomb item that you can put next to buildings. It takes a while to go off, but if you can keep players from defusing it, it does a lot of damage.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah! It's working!
Rift tutorial.
Sprint to the mines!
Aren't we supposed
I don't know where the mines are, I'm sorry.
Where is he? Hi.
Maybe...
Mines are on the right, once
maybe
you leave
the big cave
your base.
Alright, I'm gonna be a total
oh my
jerk,
God, holy
and...
shit.
That's right.
Guys, we got big rushers, man.
Got rushers.
Oh, we got...
Here we go. Got those rushers.
How do you dig and stuff?
Oh my. I got killed.
I'm so bad at PvP.
I died.
Oh my god. I got one gold. This is so good.
Oh boy, there's a lot of miners on both sides. Oh, there will also be a side quest that comes up every 5 minutes, and what that usually is, I think the only one that is programmed, unless gold or laser has added stuff, is a pirate that fires a cannon at the side that gives him less gold. So it's good to save a little bit of gold for that, so you don't just get fired on. And I think that does 500 damage. To whichever side loses. That effectively makes it so the game can't go on forever.
My ears.
Which was a problem with Annie.
What?
Yeah,
the
am
hell
I too loud, smoke? Guys?
Nope.
Alright, cool.
Nah, you're fine.
How do you get the twos and stuff.
The twos?
Yeah. Like the pickaxe.
Oh, you have to walk into the smelter. You should have the tools when you start.
I get a wooden one.
If you want to upgrade, right click on a building.
Jump a gold ore here. What? Drop the gold ore in the lava. Oh. Drop the gold.
Yeah, this might be a little weird since I haven't explained this to anybody. But, the challenge was to make this so that it's intuitive, even if you've never played before. And I just dropped my gold on the ground, please. Cool. This seems to be working, I don't see anything wrong so far. Map looks great.
RIP.
I don't get this.
Oh, this is probably the best map I've ever seen in my life for anything. I mean, the builder of this must have been like a god or something.
I don't get this. Oh, I got a stone pickaxe.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say go right for the iron
Defend
if you can.
The smelter.
Iron? Oh, there's
yeah,
iron in
that's
this?
Like the first thing you should get is the iron pickaxe, because then you can mine super fast.
Is the iron inside the gold mine?
I wouldn't go for the iron efficiency 2 just yet, because there are better
shit.
Upgrades to go for before that. Like, you don't want warriors bombarding you while you're trying to mine, so you want to get a good
warrior's
class going
good.
Too. Warrior
yeah.
OP.
Yeah, it is.
I've been killed a lot by thieves and stuff, though. Oh yeah, just a warning,
oh
I am terrible right now, I haven't played in forever. So,
get
I'm gonna
alive.
Get ganked a lot.
Oh my... What? How did I die?
I think we'll do another game after this one too, to let anyone else who didn't get in have a chance. Maybe we'll put it up to like 40 players and see if that works.
These are quite big teams.
Yeah, they're pretty big.
Yeah, they are. Oh my god, what?
This is actually, I think, balanced for 8 or 10 on each side, but I think this is cool and chaotic. I like it.
Whenever I'm dead,
someone's attacking.
And counting down to respawn, my screen shakes.
What's going on, baby? Oh, nice work.
Defend the wall!
Yes, stone swords for the miners. I'd recommend going for
the
warrior base first. I think it's called the barracks.
Yeah, it is.
What is under? Why are people attacking?
What? I can't right click
really
the barrack
awesome.
Thing. Not opening the interface for me. What the f? Can anyone else open the barracks? Like, deposit gold? Because I
what?
Can't.
What can you do with emeralds?
Emeralds?
I don't think
oh, it's a side quest in 5 seconds. Which
oh,
means
oh, that's no good.
What's the side quest?
There's gonna be a guy in the middle, and we want to give him gold, so we're gonna try to bribe him. Oh, okay, I guess that's what that's for. That's cool. All right, so you want to get emeralds and then give them to the guy in
the
middle, and whoever gives him the most emeralds will he'll attack the other base and he'll do a lot of damage.
All right, done for, boys. They're full iron. And
so I've never
well.
Seen this event before. I'm betting it sends like a really tough golem in. We have to fight it. We lose.
We're done for anyway. There's so much ahead of us.
What team are you on?
Two.
Oh, I'm on red. I don't know where the emeralds
say.
Are.
They're in the like the outside the door.
Oh, they're right
like
outside
the
door.
Yeah.
Oh,
dad. You see those two?
Oh, I see.
Killers.
Oh,
yeah.
I love it. It's a mess here. It's gonna be a mess because everyone's...
Like,
oh, that's cool.
There's literally no one mining gold on my team. Like, no one.
Oh.
Why
we're dying.
Go more in love. Oh, get gold. Oh, that's cool. Oh, the lag. Uh-oh.
This is interesting.
I just crashed, so... Yeah.
Ah, the clicking isn't quite... Clicking seems just a little buggy.
Oh, what the f-
That wine so
Oh! Oh! I wanna see what happens.
I already got him, I just don't see him.
Oh, that's awesome!
Oh, crap.
He has so much health.
Oh crap, I have so much gold on me, I shouldn't be out here.
He just one-shot me.
Yep. I think that was worth it.
I don't know what's going
on. So that'll reset in 5 minutes, I believe. It kind of looks like it's a little buggy, though.
Yo, it is.
But look at the amount of damage that's already been done.
Why does my Minecraft take so long to load up?
We finally got the barracks. Miracle.
That's so cool.
Is there, like... Could we repair the smelters and stuff?
Yeah. Oh, actually, you can't repair the smelters, and I don't know if you can repair the buildings until they're actually dead.
So when the smelter, like, gets destroyed...
When the smelter's dead, that's it. That's the goal of the game, is to break the other smelter. Shoot, we got a warrior!
Hi!
No, help! No!
You guys are all full iron, holy crap.
Where is it? Where is he?
Oh wait, I have full iron too. Jeez.
Yeah, you guys are all full. I was a fucking warrior. You're in minus with full iron.
I think one of the balance changes... I think one of the changes we're gonna do is... make it so that miners can't get better than chain, because... full iron miners are pretty tough.
Yeah, we got iron picks.
It looks like for this map, you actually want to mine a reserve of emeralds first.
Yep, I'm gonna smelt the... I'm gonna get a lot of...
We are dying so hard.
Whoa. Oh, someone's coming through. Oh boy.
The smelter.
Yeah, ours hasn't taken a single hit.
Yeah, we are behind so far.
All you have to do is
once
hit,
you're behind,
is hit
like
the structure, either with a sword or a pickaxe. The pickaxe does more damage to structures, or you can use a bomb that you get from the item shop. I think you have to upgrade your item shop all the way to get it.
Pot 1 iron armor, what does that mean?
Say what?
You can buy it. Like, I saw pot 1 iron
armor. Oh yeah.
Oh shit!
Yeah,
no,
that
no,
gives
no.
the class permanent protection 1 iron armor. I think if a building is destroyed though, like your class building, then that removes all the benefits that you get from upgrading. Until it's fixed.
Oh my God.
They don't want them breaking your barracks or something.
Why are they destroying our shop so much?
Yeah, I don't get it. The shop is useless anyway. Like, you don't need to deal with it.
You grab speed potions and whatnot, and
well,
the potions you can
expensive.
Really do
and
some
the
damage
to TNT are really useful.
Oh, I killed the flying, GG.
Probably not the most useful. Oh, there's like sentry towers out here. That's cool. You can be an archer.
I think there's someone digging around. Wait, what's going on?
What's going on? Whatever
no,
you want.
Like, something's going. Oh, tier 1 shop. Okay.
Gold blade!
What?
Use your fucking gold blades!
I know.
Please.
I'm being daring.
You have 1,000 gold.
I know.
Use it on something, man.
Stop telling them. They're
I'm
gonna kill me.
Here.
I do what I want.
Please.
Everyone target gold blade.
God
Number
it,
one
man.
Target.
Ugh.
Oh dang! Sharpness
thousand
one
gold.
Diamond.
God damn
yep.
it.
It's okay. Oh yeah, oh, I noticed we have We're getting plus 6 gold because we have so many players.
No
usually you get
me?
Plus 10.
We get plus 9. We used to get plus 9, now we get plus 6.
Oh, I think one team actually is outnumbered here.
Yeah.
Bunch of quitters.
Yeah, it pretty much is.
Yeah,
I mean, at least there's a little bit of balancing going on when teams drop out, or when team members drop out. These are short games, though. They shouldn't last more than half an hour. The emeralds thing, it looks like, isn't refreshing, but it should refresh every 5 minutes once it works. I've actually seen team get down to like 400 while the other one's at 2500, and then they won because they kept doing the mid thing and guarding their base.
So hard. Wow, there's like so less blue right now. I think we should start collecting the emeralds and stuff.
I think you've got a wind tunnel behind you.
Okay,
yeah, there we go.
Stupid fan. It's like really hot here.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to do that sometimes when
watch, you have the diamonds! Oh my god, it's done. You guys have diamond swords.
Demons. That sounds fun.
You're not the only one to the sharpness.
We literally get two shot by you guys.
How do you even give the emeralds to the guy?
Dude,
the emerald thing is over. It's supposed to redo every 5 minutes. Like, it's supposed to let you do it again once five minutes have passed, but it's not.
Yo, you
call
like attacking us. I chose to go on with
the emerald. Oh, the golem's still going. That's why. You gotta kill it first.
No, jeez. Like, you can't kill it.
This is a damage you can't snipe the golem.
I'm pretty sure you can kill it, but dang.
It's like.
It's coming.
Oh yeah, attacking a building makes you super slow. Just keep that in mind.
Yep, I think we lost. GG.
Yeah, we lost.
There is no.
Nah, we're doing fine.
Go play.
Like the next time like
oh, it's on. Oh, it's dead.
Oh.
Oh, go play. Move.
Oh, the lag. Uh
oh.
Yeah, this is really horrible lag.
Rip. I died.
Yeah, I got your stuff.
Ooh, my rip. Frame rate.
So much
yeah,
rip. Sure.
Yeah. Oh, I killed the other guy, yes.
Yeah, I think we need to fix the broken look of the smelter. So it doesn't make everyone die by frames.
Yeah, usually the buildings aren't as large. I think this map has the largest buildings.
There's only two maps at the moment.
Ooh. Holy crap, this lag. Oh my god.
You can't shoot the golem. Is that normal?
Oh, I got one hit. GG.
Can you not shoot the golem?
Nope.
Okay, we'll take note of that, because that's kind of important. We want to try to make archers a little more useful, so that maybe they can fight warriors and stuff.
I'm trying, archer.
Archers are pretty good once you get flame bows.
Ooh!
Oh, it's so laggy in our base. Holy crap. I just across the map someone, oh my god.
It's so hard to do anything with this lag.
Frame rate, man.
Dang, players can do a lot to the building.
No,
oh, yeah.
It's gonna kill Merc.
Yeah, I think the cracked texture's having a lot of lag right now.
Yeah, it's like really laggy on our side. Like when we respawn like 30 FPS and stuff. 10 FPS now? Oh, mm-hmm. GG.
Alright, so I guess we figured out how to start the Gold Rush map. That's good. Do another
you
one
must
after
die,
this.
Reckoner.
I'm just gonna join a random team.
Yeah, we can't kill people now because it's so laggy.
Well, I lagged out, I think.
Oh, yeah, I think the whole server did.
Yeah, I like that.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Oh, wow, what?
Yeah, when it was lagging, people was...
Okay, I think it's related more to the size of the building, because when we had smaller buildings, it wasn't doing this.
Those NCP notifications.
You must die, gold blade.
We can still win, somehow.
I must kill... Aww.
That was fantastic.
So close to killing him.
We were behind so much.
That was good.
And this guy spawned.
Plus you were in blue. Like, no one was mining gold. Like, literally no one.
Like, that should even...
The problem was, the thing
that
was
should have been even shorter than it was.
To mine rush you guys. And then we got all the gold. So, yeah.
Yeah, every time you kill one of us, it's like 500 gold or something.
Okay, I guess we could stop the server now.
It's gonna reboot in 5 anyway.
Oh, I didn't even see that. What's wrong with me? I'm gonna take a very, very short break. Just a sec.
10 years later.
Actually, you know, I should actually start the game before I do that. Like,
yeah,
I start the test thing.
Gold rush, or are you gonna do a waste of control?
Let's do another gold rush if I can get it to work. Because that was fun. I want to give the other team a chance to maybe get on the team that's not losing.
Well, do you want to do a broadcast at this time? Because we definitely know it's going to be working.
Well, it might be working.
Well, it worked this time round, so there's a good chance now that it will work again.
Okay, I'm going to stop.
If you're really uncertain, then stop the server. Yeah, and then reboot.
Oh wait, this should work, hold on. Because it's waiting for more players, so I guess we can do another game. Let's do 40 this time.
Yes.
Just for the heck of it.
Hell yeah. Alright. Hulk?
Yes.
If you wish to be on the red team, then you can join us, but you must join quickly.
Quickly?
Can I?
I will try.
Wait, come into the room then.
Okay.
Oh dang, I can't do a shout from here. When are you guys in the lobby right now?
I am.
Can you do a shout or something, or even just put it in the lobby that people can join? Also, make sure you mention that it's all allowed, like not premium only. Okay, let's see. 18 already, that's good.
Do any of you guys have access to restart Smash?
I don't. I can only restart servers that are up and accessible.
Well, it's up right now, but everyone can PvP and break box on US.
I probably shouldn't, because if I leave the server, it could break what I'm doing.
Yeah, don't. If you're doing stuff, then don't.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
What needs to be done?
Oh,
I'm
yeah, don't.
Help.
Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, if you're listening to the stream right now, you can join if you do /tests. And then the password is G. You have to make sure to do this from the US lobby, because I don't know if it works in the EU lobby.
Yeah, I'll have a long catch
up. I'm doing a 40-player match this time, so there should be plenty of space for a while. Yeah, only 21 out of 40 have joined, so if you want to join, there's plenty of time.
It works on the EU lobby.
Does it? Awesome.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be right back, just a couple minutes. Should fill up in that time, or get close.
How long did he say he was gonna be going for? One tier, no.
Mac. Hello.
Welcome back.
Alright, let's see how many players joined.
It's probably
25 out of 40. We want to put another message out. I can't broadcast or anything from here. It doesn't seem to be working. Let me put it in stream chat again. I think we'll do one more gold rush test, and then we'll try wasted assault control. It should work this time. I'm very hopeful. Okay, 29.
How many people have joined?
A few more people have joined. I'll give it a couple more minutes.
10 years later.
12 hours later.
Four people, six more.
Very classy. 36 out of 40, so we have 4 left. See if we can fill it up. Once that's full, I'm gonna send everybody over here. So, somebody said Canyons wasn't working. Nah, we'll just try Valleys again.
Problems with it.
Now that we know Valley's better, should work.
Valley with the broken iron golem?
I don't know if it's broken.
Well, we couldn't kill it at all. Like, it was not taking any damage at all.
Like, maybe it's not like a... Maybe it's not a one-time... Sorry.
No, go ahead.
Okay. Maybe it's actually just a one-time thing after all. It just kind of plagues you till the end of the map. I don't know. I'd have to ask Laser. That'd be pretty mean.
Hopefully it is. Yeah.
It for something like that, I'd expect maybe 15 or 20 minutes in at least. The goal for these games is Gold Rush shouldn't last more than 30 minutes. I think that'd be a great way to kind of make it, you know, balanced against one team, but not right at the beginning.
Wait, do they have to break the gate in order to enter the smelter? Or do they just... could they just run in?
You have to break either a wall or the main gate. Or you can just follow a player through who's opening the gate. You can sneak in when people have to open the gate to get in or out.
You can buy enderpearls from the shop and use them
that
to
too.
Go over the wall. Should be 40 out of 40.
And it is. Here we go.
TP.
It's working.
Oh crap.
I think somebody messed up. You have to be on 1.8, by the way. I keep forgetting to mention that. Oh jeez, everyone's killing themselves.
Which team?
I don't care.
Oh, needs more player.
Let's go on red team this time.
Make sure you put in the capitals as like red or blue, or otherwise it won't work. Kind of silly, but yeah.
Join blue.
I'm just gonna join whatever.
Join blue.
Yep, it made me join red.
No!
I'm sorry.
Sad face.
It's okay. My only asset is I kinda know how the game works.
Yep. It's always better after you... after the second time.
Yeah, I think second time a lot of people will understand how it works for the most part.
Yeah, I could understand the game earlier. Like what we're supposed to do and stuff. But the other team got like iron really quickly. Like iron armor. Oh my god, the PvP is real. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with this? Really, dude.
Okay.
Well, okay.
See ya, Shrek. Alright. 10 seconds.
Starting. Do you like this?
Oh, I'm in the dev server. That's probably gonna save. Okay.
Oh man, silence.
We'll be back. If any of you have any power to mute him, go for it. Otherwise, I'll mute him.
What? Sad already killed someone. Wow, really?
Sad, jeez.
That murderer. Holy shit.
It's because you're sad.
Mind Russia.
Oh my god, Desmer. Really, Desmer?
What?
You already starting to kill people? That's comeback just blocked my goal. Sad killed two people. Three people. Four people. Oh god.
Sad has hacks. Confirmed.
Yep.
Get that stone pick first, baby!
Why did people have to block me?
No one just put gold in. Get your gold in. Gotta get that stone pick.
Stone pick. Oh, Seth's on our team. Yes! Take that. Yeah, the stone pick's really good. Ooh, someone should like start farming the. This Procious guy has like no life.
Nice.
Stone picks.
Going straight for iron. Looks like it takes a while to get iron.
Yeah, it's about 1k, I think.
Then again, we have a ton of players.
Really? Really, people?
It'd be quick.
Well, I hope so. Like, many people quit halfway as well.
Damn. Oh, my screen. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I lost all my gold. I don't think I had any gold.
Go iron?
Yeah, go for iron pickaxe right off the bat.
Yeah, no, he's saying iron armor.
Oh. I guess I already have iron.
I think good defense is actually quite important.
It is pretty important.
Good, like, yeah.
But it's kind of hard to get gold with the stone pickaxe.
Pretty fast, to be honest. I have like 13 right now. Hopefully I don't die. Okay, I'm gonna go smelt this stuff. Once I get it. They should probably make it that you have to buy food from the shop.
Nah, too much micromanagement. I like the infinite pork chop.
Howdy.
Why don't you howdy just hello give saturation? What's the point of like giving? Oh, so people can like.
I feel like Annihilation is like way too much eating food.
Yeah, it's really irritating.
have to eat food every time I see something.
Oh, we are so close to Iron Pig, man. Yes, Iron Pigs.
We're not even close, I think.
No, we got it already.
No, we're pretty close.
I'm on the other team.
Ah, oh, dang, why did I tell you? Dang it, man. Man, I keep thinking that you're part of my team. Ah, oh, man, really? Oh, I should go pick the emeralds for the thing later.
Pretty simple game.
Yeah.
I feel like this will be a lot easier to get into than Annihilation was.
You require more Vespin gas.
Fine.
Oh, nice. Smelter double speed, pretty cool.
What are we working on next?
Iron armor for miners?
Oh!
You should probably build a barracks.
What was that? Where's the iron golem?
You need to go to the middle. Give him emeralds.
Oh sh! No, 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 no. How do you even give it stuff? Oh shit, everyone's like taking mid and stuff.
Oh boy.
Do you just right click the guy?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're getting chased.
Crafty
so much.
Though.
I can't even do the deposit because of the stupid guys.
Can someone tell me why those minutes map
oh,
doesn't
shit.
Work?
Goldblade, really?
I know.
You monster?
Why it's not working?
Double.
This game is an exercise on being the best jerk ever.
Yeah,
you can do so many terrible things in this
game.
Oh boy. They've got
baby.
Iron.
Yeah, I was the one who contributed to it. Yes.
Screw it.
Contributed like 600.
Good luck with your golem. It's working anyway.
Holy damage, man. Oh man, taking so much damage. Come on, kill the iron golem. Yeah, the emeralds is glitched inside my inventory. It's really irritating. Screw you, mate.
Lagging.
Bye, Dasmir. Be sad.
What? No.
Okay. Wait, how do you upgrade the stone sword? Oh, it's 5k, holy crap. I think the iron golem's attacking, guys.
Yeah, iron golem's over at blue base.
Yeah, because we couldn't deposit anything because everyone was like raping the.
I think they were just already there before it started.
Oh, Dasmir, you are so lucky, man. You got iron at the last minute. Oh, I saw that, man. I saw that. Dasmir, you son of a chicken nugget.
What? No.
Yes! Get wrecked,
fuck.
Bill. I was gonna say the F, the B word, but nope.
Well, the 10 was 1.
Holy shit, you almost killed me. 1 heart. Doesn't mean you can come back and kill me again.
Hmm.
Wait, how do you get pot stuff?
That's a warrior thing, I believe.
Wait, there's classes? What? Oh! There's classes. I didn't know that. I am now a warrior, I think. Man, Goblet with the wrecking people.
That was a 2v1, I almost died anyway.
What the hell? War is under attack.
Like, it doesn't tell you which wall, so you have to guess.
There are two man rushers.
Okay, I'm just gonna look. So I'm just gonna patrol the wall. Oh man, the 4 damage, holy crap.
Oh, our mine has been ransacked. Nobody's alive. Bring it on. Okay then, never mind. Fine.
No.
Whoa. I'm out of here. Shouldn't be alive.
Which damn wall is under attack?
That's the question.
Fuck. I think I see it now. It's over there. The damn people, man. Kill him. He's just a noob. He's dead. Oh, really? Really? Really, people? The hell?
Don't defend.
I found a. Yeah, I found it. But I don't know how to pass through them. Hey, Desmond, come here, mate. Let me wreck your face. Just got wrecked. Damn it, demon. No, bad demon.
Mwahaha.
Demon went in base.
Yeah, oh no, there's a guy here.
Oh shit.
Help me!
Just gonna.
No!
Never mind.
Get demon, someone! Oh my god!
Get greedy.
Why was Terra 12
gold? No, come on! No, I have so much gold! Ah!
Right.
All that gold.
Oh, do people. What the hell? How do people get enchanted armor? And I have no enchanted
There's
armor.
There's warrior
sad.
Class.
Yeah, I know, I did it, and then
you got upgrade.
It's not giving me the stuff.
Should be giving you the stuff if it's upgraded properly.
I still have a stone sword.
Come on, blueies!
No.
Yo, Deathmask, come here. Let me love you.
Wow, that kill was worth a lot.
No! Damn
what,
it.
What hit me? What's going
Wrecked.
On? Well, I just died by the invisible man.
Rogues.
Get this game.
You can hit people while invisible.
You can go invisible? That is the question. Proc 2 armor! And I don't have...
No, yeah.
That is so good.
We're just getting attacked constantly by blue here. Some reinforcements in the mines.
This. Nice.
Got a counterattack.
Wow. See ya.
Sneak around the tunnels on the sides.
Die.
Oh my god. My pickaxe is doing more damage than my sword.
They're rushing our mine, but I keep killing them so I get all the gold they had. Well, not all of it. You get like 40% or something. Or maybe 60. Oh, we've almost got fortune 2.
Die red. Lol. Oh, yo, dick. Holy shit! Oh, moment I entered 4.
Brian!
No, you're not
getting back.
Me. Screw you guys.
There's another red in front of you, good luck.
Ah, oh, it's Desmer, damn it! This iron golem is so irritating, oh my god. But at least he's taking damage now. Screw you, Mr. Chain.
I guess it's not updating because you have to kill it. Maybe the HP is a little too high.
Hey, what's up? Oh, clicking so weird though, like, I'm not doing any damage to them. Oh, what the? I died. What?
Oh, we had no gold in the smelter. Gotta get that fortune too. Oh. Oh yeah. Gotta get swifty.
I finally got the stuff, okay. You guys are so dead. Not that I'm here now. Holy crap. Hey, what's up, Andrew? Shoot the damn Andrew, man.
Do fortune pickaxes do more damage to buildings?
I don't know.
Probably not. Does.
Gold blade.
Yes.
Need more gold.
Are you the one in charge of Spooky Romero?
I'm doing a stream right now.
Oh.
Nope. I'm not sure who's responsible for that. What's up?
Ah, very interesting spider design, I gotta say.
Nice. I did see it though, it's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. It's very funny though, PvPing there. And you see a lot of people
defend
the
wall.
From the sky in fights. It's fun. It's different, because didn't you build the first year one or the second year one?
You bastard! Oh, I didn't help with any of the Halloween ones, I think.
Oh, I thought you were in charge of build team.
Wow. I'm not in charge of build team, Halo is.
Halo is, that's who built
yeah.
it.
700.
Yeah.
I don't know if he actually built it, but, yeah. Maybe him? I need some help in the mines on red. This blue's
okay.
coming through and killing everyone
I'm
over
totally
and over.
I'm totally going there to help you.
Yeah, I see this guy behind me.
Managed to escape out the other exit.
Go, I'm gonna help you. Don't kill me.
Oh, come on. Oh, he's so close to dead.
He's invis.
He's probably got potions, though. Do we have
Rest
a warrior
in peace.
Class? I don't even know if we have warrior. Oh, we do. Of course we do.
Oh, proc 2 leather armor.
Yeah, screw it. I've done enough mining. Not today, comrade.
Oh, upgrade complete. What's going on? What is this? Sharpness, one diamond sword. Yes! Okay, time to wreck the red team. Hey, go, Blake, what's up? No!
I've got
damn
diamond
it!
Too! I've got diamond!
What? Damn it, no! Oh, man. So sad right now. How much gold did you get? I got a lot.
14,000. Nah.
Holy
like 200.
God. So sad right now. Oh, it seems like if you die...
You lose a bit of your gold, I think like either 40 or 60%.
What are you playing?
If you die, everything
playing gold
in your
rush.
Kit resets.
Whoa, what's that?
The new game on Shotbow that isn't out yet, we're just testing it.
Aww.
I got Megatron.
It's pretty far
Can
along
I test?
In the development cycle though.
Is it platinum only or whatever? Or
no.
Premium only?
No, it's full.
This one was for
it's
everybody.
Full.
It's just like a one-time test, though.
Screw you, man.
Hey, I've got potions too.
Oh, did you guys end up... Oh, was there a new update to Mine Sea Damages, by the way, in like last like
know.
2 weeks?
Might have been.
Hey, Deathmatch.
I think so, because swords are now doing a lot of damage, and they used to do nothing.
Probably. There were a lot of people unhappy about that, so I'd understand if there was a change.
Yeah, I would think so.
Because I'm trying to run around in a tank with like potions and it's not working very well. Because people are doing like 3 hearts a hit with stone swords.
Ouch.
Oh man, so close.
Hmm.
Wait, did I kill Demon? I did!
Yep.
God, rat.
GG.
Fight. Oh, we got people at the back of our base.
Oh boy. Blue's rushing red.
Yeah, you know, you say that, but look at the number of smelter hits we have on you. Like, 0.
We can use the tunnels which go around the sides of the map for sneak attacks and stuff.
Oh, 1.2k, holy crap. Okay, I'm going back to base. Ho 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 ho.
Gold Wait, apples, you kidding? Upgrade? Oh, that's a... Why am I thinking gold apples? We don't have gold apples here.
Wait, is that golden apples? Where's the shop?
No gold apples.
No damn shop.
I thought I saw him eating a gold apple. That would have been scary.
Oh, there's a rogue in this. What's shop?
Whoa, shop? Did you just lead the golem all the way to our base?
Holy crap, the lag. What is going on? Why are you laggy? Why are you starting to get lag? The base gets really laggy after like the last few.
Yeah, when things start exploding, it gets pretty crazy.
Hey, Goldblade, what's up?
What's up?
Guess what? I got potions.
Look at all these blues. Like a jazz fest here. Puns.
Oh, I have potion. Take that. Oh my god.
More
really?
Surprise attacks.
We're all just killing
Red
each other
really
at this point.
Good at destroying
Death.
Oh, whoa. Someone's doing some damage.
Desmer, look behind you. Hey, Desmer. Hey,
hello.
Come here, let me love you. Guess what, I have potions too.
2v1.
Oh, I see you, go play.
2v1.
I know you love me.
Uh-oh. 3v me. 2v3.
They're rushing us.
Rush that.
Everybody's rushing everybody at this point.
You'll never get in.
I'll always get in.
I'm gonna go get
Never them. Give up. Yeah!
Oh my god, the lag! Holy crap! Oh, you guys got wrecked. Sadly.
Oh, that frame rate. I think all the cracked textures are just doing it in. Yeah, see, as soon as I leave that area, my frame rate goes way back up. Oh wait, I'm not a warrior, no!
Yeah, it resets every time you get...
No, stop! Thank you!
Screw you!
Oh.
Take that slowness potion, Bill!
I didn't want your death
stop
anyway.
Running.
I didn't want your death anyway. Lol. Oh shit! Dasmir! No! Dasmir, bad Dasmir! Oh, what's this? Ooh, here we go.
Ow.
How is Dasmir chasing after me? What the hell? I have like...
Am I supposed to be able to see this guy? What? I don't think
I'm
supposed to be able to see the rogue.
Look at Jack.
Demon, I don't want to rush with you. Nico, let's go bowling.
Why?
Oh.
How the fuck are you reaching me?
I don't know, Loy.
What the fuck? I have speed!
I'll for speed pot.
The hell? You monster.
Not drop teammates pots.
Rip.
Oh my god, lag. Holy crap. Oh, TNT. No, no, no.
That's going off, baby.
Oh, get suffocated, Goldblade. Damn it, go. We must die. Yes.
Baby. Come on. The bomb's still there. Did it go? Oh. How'd he defuse it? He was getting killed.
I'm a total noob.
Too sneaky for you.
What are you trying to
do? Stop them all.
No, no, mate. No, no.
Ah, good job, Desper. I was like, how the fuck am I gonna get out? Oh, rest in peace. I think you guys won. GG.
Oh, boy.
Ah, I lost again. So sad.
Well, this guy's so laggy. Can't hit him.
I'm lagging so much.
I'm doing it. Oh, there it is. I died.
We won.
Explosion killed me.
Rip.
Oh, we. I think. Did everyone just disconnect? Just crashed.
Our smelter is still on the
GG
Goldblade. Oh, I crashed. I crashed from the server. Oh no.
I could actually. We were all trying to hit you, and you were invincible due to server lag. So, GG.
So, I think. Yeah, that's definitely causing lag. The cracked texture and all that.
GG.
Yeah.
Are you going to run another Gold Rush, or are you going to do Wasted?
Well, I don't know, I might actually just end it at this point.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Clippy.
So, I mean, do any of you guys want to do a test for assault? Because, I mean...
Sure.
What's it called? That's control. I keep wanting to call it assault, even though assault's already
assault.
A real game mode.
Well, wasted control, sure.
Wasted control.
I think it's assault.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. If you want to do assault or something, you can like shout in the
assault.
Lobby. Sorry, dang it, I keep saying assault. Wasted yep. control.
Hey, you guys want to do assault? Lol.
Hey!
No, I do wasted control, definitely. Can you actually show me how to set up Goldblade? That'd be appreciated.
I don't know. How to set
like,
up what?
Well, no, how did you do it with tests? Like, I've not been briefed
just
on
do
tests.
Slash tests and then click.
Yeah. Great
Let's
new
see.
Test session.
Let me try. I actually have no idea how to test assault. I mean, waste control.
Yep.
I can't
how
stop.
Did, well, how did you do? How did you do it for?
I did slash tests and then it prompted me to type in a name, number of players, and a couple other things, but it didn't ask me for the game mode. So I don't know if you can do it the same way.
But how did it know that it was Gold Rush that was being tested?
It just defaulted to it, I guess. I don't know.
Right.
Assault.
Alright. In any case, I'm gonna leave this channel here.
Rip.
I guess you could use that for wasted control testing.
You hesitated there.
I had to think.
Well,
I keep
like,
having
so
to think. It's just not as straightforward as assault. It's wasted control. It's two words. My mind can't process that.
Just say WC.
Alright.
Hi, Jeff.
I gotta get going.
Oh, Blake, can you please fucking ban that stupid nigger cunt fucking Adrian?
Whoa,
he's...
Whoa.
We're in the channel and he keeps joining, leaving, joining, leaving, joining. He's...
Hey. Get out of here. I don't care. If you're gonna be like that, I'm not gonna help you.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. By the way, I local muted him about 20 seconds ago.
Well,
alright. Oh, I'm ending the stream here on a positive note. good luck with the testing. I'll probably be around for just a little bit longer, but I won't be doing any more testing for now. Alright, thanks for coming, everybody.
Please don't tell me that was on stream.
Of course it was.
Oh, genius. Lovely.